I love heading into training to swim hard and to try and prove them wrong. I understand things in a different way. I'm still learning to understand it more. I feel like when I'm under pressure, I don't swim as great. I just focus on being happy, and then that's when the really good swimming comes out. I just try and just show everyone, like, hey, I can do this, and, like, don't underestimate me. Just focus on what I want to achieve to, like, make myself proud, make my family proud, and make my squad proud.